So what's this movie about, man?
Oh, it's about all kinds of things, man. It's like a bunch of crazy movies, man, they put together.
Hey, kids, how would you like to hear this on the screen instead of the great show you came to see? That's what you sound like. Honest. Please cooperate and do your part in keeping this theater quiet so everyone, including you, can enjoy it. Remember, lots of adults and kids, too, paid admission to enjoy the show. We must insist on absolute quiet. Otherwise, we will be forced to evict all disturbance makers from the theater. Thank you.
Most horrible thing I've ever seen in my life.
Peace, brother Elijah.
Hey, peace, girl. How you doing?
I'm maintaining. Just been thinking, though, man, about the situation for today's youth, man, the seeds, man. What's your opinion on that?
That's strange. I was thinking the same thing. Something I read in the Holy Quran, how it says, "Hast thou seen him who belies religion? That is one who is rough to the orphan." And no matter what we say our religion is, whether it's Islam, Christianity, Judaism, Buddhism, old schoolism, or new schoolism, if we're not schooling the youth with wisdom, then the sins of the father will visit the children. And that's not keeping it real, that's keeping it wrong.
Now that we're getting somewhere, you know we got to give back. For the youth is the future, no doubt that's right and exact. Squeeze the juice out of all the suckers with power and pour some back out. So as to water the flowers, this world is ours. That's why the demons are leery, it's our inheritance. This is my Robin Hood theory. Robin Hood theory. I seek son, deceive none, for each one must teach one. At least one must flow and show the structure of freedom. It's me done, cause petty things we don't need them. Let's focus to create something great for all that sees them. They innocent. They know not what they face while politicians save face. Genius minds lay to waste. If I wasn't kicking rhymes, I'd be kicking down doors. Creating social change and defending the poor. The guards always been militant and ready for war. We're gonna snatch up the ringleaders, send them home in their drawers. But first, where's the safe at? Let's make them show us and tell them hurry up, give up the loot that they owe us. We bringing it back around the way to our peeps, cause times are way too deep. We know the code of the streets, meet your defeat. This is my Robin Hood theory. My Robin Hood theory. I floss my rhymes like dentals. My mental's presidential. From the wild ghetto districts to the plush residential. Essential will be the message that I send you. I'm meant to elevate at every venue. Pops told me to pursue what is true and nothing other. And nowadays I pave the way for troops of my young brothers. Necessary by all means. Sort of like Malcolm. Before it's too late, I create the best outcome. So I take this opportunity, yes, to ruin the devilish forces fucking up my black community. And we ain't doing no more interviews till we get paid out the frame. Like motherfucking Donahue, we're taking over radio and whack media. Cause systematically they're getting greedier and greedier. Conquering turfs with my ill organization. Taking out the man while we scan the information. You wanna rhyme, you best don't wait, son. You can't even come near if you ain't got our shit. You front on us this year, consider yourself blown out of here. Yeah. I'm a Robin Hood theory. Squeeze the juice out of all the suckers with power and pour some back out. So as to water the flowers, this world is ours. That's why the demons are leery, it's our inheritance. This is my Robin Hood theory. God is universal, he is the ruler universal. For those who can't follow, that spells guru. And in my circle, I see all sides of my culture. Design my thoughts like a sculpture. And chumps, they wanna get with me, cause I'm another entity I'm sent to be. Leading the army of the century. Mention me, and snakes will retreat eventually. Due to my Robin Hood theory. Now that we're getting somewhere, you know we got to get back. For the youth is the future, no doubt that's right and exact. Squeeze the juice out of all the suckers with power and pour some back out. So as to water the flowers, this world is ours. That's why the demons are leery, it's our inheritance. This is my Robin Hood theory.
And now, if you dare, look into the hypnotic eye.